Again.
Company! Sir!
Oh, the aim of our patrol is a question rather droll. For to march and drill over field and hill is a military goal. Is a military goal. Up, two, three, four, dress it up. Two, three, four, by the ranks for single.
Sure, just do what I do, but don't talk in ranks. It's against regulations.
March!
The other way. Turn around.
March, march, march. My feet are killing me.
I'm putting in for a transfer to another herd.
Silence in the ranks!
Dress up that line!
Pull it in, Winifred.
Inspection! Halts!
Stick your nose out. Like this. That's right.
A dusty muzzle. Soldier, remember in battle that trunk can save your life. Take good care of it, my man.
Yes, sir.
Very good. Carry on. Let's have a little more spit and polish on those bayonets.
Yes, sir.
Espinagor! That's the way I earned my commission in the Maharaja's 5th Packet-Air Brigade. Back in 88, it was, what was it?
Here it comes. The Victoria Cross bit again.
It was then I received the Victoria Cross for bravery above and beyond the call of duty. Ha ha! Those were the days. Discipline. Discipline was the thing. Builds character. All that sort of thing, you know. Where was I? Oh, yes, inspection. Well, very good. Wipe off that silly grin, soldier. This is the army. Eyes front. Lieutenant, that haircut is not regulation. Rather on the gaudy side, don't you think? There, that's better. And as for you... Oh, there you are. Let's keep those heels together, shall we, son?
Okay, Pop. Sir.
Yes, now that's better. Well, new recruit, eh? I say, what happened to your trunk?
Hey, stop that!
A man cub! Oh, this is treason! Sabotage! I'll have no man cub in my jungle!
It's not your jungle!
Hold it! Hold it! I can explain, Hattie. Colonel Hattie, if you please, sir.
Oh, yes, yes. Colonel Hattie. The man cub is with me. I'm taking him back to the man village.
To stay?
We have the word of Dariyon.
Good. And remember, an elephant never forgets. I don't know what the army's coming to these days. These young whippersnappers, they are. Let's get on with it. Right face! Forward! March!
Dear, haven't you forgotten something?
Nonsense, Winifred, old girl. An elephant never forgets.
Well, you just forgot our son.
Son! Son! Oh, yes, quite right. To the rear march!
When I grow up, I'm going to be a colonel, just like my...
If I told you once, I've told you 1,000 times.
Pop, look out! Gee, Pop, you forgot to say halt.
And he said an elephant never forgets.
It's not funny. Now let's get out of here quick before anything else happens.